Now we are going to see the worksheet number 5. The lesson is Educational Development in India. The first question, choose the correct answer and write it. Which of the following British Act provided for an annual expenditure for the promotion of literature and the encouragement of the knowledge of science? So the Charter Act of 1830 which given a importance for the science and literature. D option. And second question, the Department of Public Instruction in Madras Presidency was introduced by this committee, that is Monroe Committee. They only introduced the Department of Public Instruction. And Article 45, under the directive principles of state policy in the Indian Constitution, provides for a free and compulsory primary education. Answer is B option. Yes, up to the 8th standard, free and compulsory education, that is provided based on the Article 45. And fourth question, the committee that recommend the formation of the University Grants Commission. So, University Grant Commission, ebida irukono appdin sonnadu, recommend pannadu endha commission na Radhakrishnan Commission. Fifth question, which of the following statement is irrelevant? The first A is irrelevant. The Orientalist who supported Hindi as a medium of instruction. Sixth question, which of the following opinion about the Sergian Tribute is incorrect? C option, guided to university education. Fill in the blanks. Leader of the draft committee for the National Education Policy of 2020. That this answer is Dr. Kasturi Rangan. In which year midday meal program was introduced in Tamil Nadu? 1955. In which year nutritional program was introduced to avoid dropout in school? 1982. Next, select the correct answer from the notes and write. First question, the first European to start a modern education system in India is Portuguese. Francis Xavier, who belongs to the Jesus Society, the first religious society which introduced education in non-Christian children, evangelistic. And founder of Calcutta Missionary College was Middleton. A strong advocate of vernacular education was Elphinstone. So, vernacular na vattara muli kalvi. Adhandi Elphinstone da advice pannar. And choose the correct answer and write. So, here some options are given and details is there. We have to match it. So, the first one is lands allotted to teacher during the Pandya period, Salapoham. And Pallava period, educational institutions are Kadiga. C question, how teachers were called in ancient India? Kanakayar. And Nayaka period, educational institution is Thinnai Palli Koodam. Next question, find out the incompatible pair and state the reason. What the scheme of education, basic education, this is a wrong pair because what the scheme of education is for non-violent education. And next one, find the matched pair. Here some pairs are given, one pair is the correct match. So we have to find out the correct one and we have to pair everything with that opposite sign. So according to that, the answer is B option, 2, 4, 1, 3. And next question, match with the hints given correctly. Madras University, 1857 la start panna pattadhu. Here in the down I have written the correct match answers. First one, Madras University, 1857. The first university in Tamil Nadu under the British rule. Annamalai University started in 1929. The next step in the development of higher education. And resolution of William Bentinck is 1835. Introduction of Western education. And fourth one is local boats actors in the year 1882. It was for empowered to open new schools. And are the following statements true or false? Samakara Shiksha is proposed to give educational school education from free school to class 12. False. And RMSA places more emphasis on primary education. False. The Samakara Shiksha only is for primary education. SSA is a flagship project of the Government of India. Yes, true. Analysis the statement. Statement, the Government of India Act of 1935 strengthened the position of provincial education ministers. Reason, introduced complete provincial autonomy. The reason stated is correct. Next statement 1. The Secondary Education Committee was formed in 1952-53. This is also known as the Mudaliyar Committee. And statement 2. The quality of the textbooks, the curriculum and the industry and also recommended the opening of vocational schools nearby. The answer is B. Statement 1 and statement 2 are correct. And next statement 1. Magna Carta of English Education. The statement 2, the purpose is to inculcate Western education. The answer is statement 1 and statement 2 is correct. Here the printing mistake is correct, is there, not there. So she absent. And read the following two statements and the state the differences between the two. Statement 1 and statement 2. Statement 1 is, many educational institutions were established in India by the initiative of Francis Xavier, John Gernander, C.S. John, Seacon Balku, Bluto, Middleton, Elphinstone. His statement 2, Rajaram Mohan Roy, Pachayappar and Fraser also made their contribution to education. So statement 1 is indication of it is all about educational reformers from religious side of British in the service of education. Statement 2 is about all Indian social reformers contribution in the or contribution to the education. Next question, the signification of WADA scheme is given here. Which one is incorrect? We have to find it. Basic education policy of Ahimsa, it's about WADA scheme only, and non-violent, it is also WADA scheme. The odd man out is principles of English education is the not the included in the WADA scheme. Answer is principles of English education, D option. And write in chronological order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Radhakrishnan Committee 3rd place, National Education Policy 5th place, Woods Dispatch 1st place, Hunter Committee 2nd one. So 3, 5, 1, 2 Kothari Committee 4. Caption, 1986 National Education Policy. Who was the Prime Minister when the 1986 National Education Policy was introduced? Rajiv Gandhi. What kind of approach was shown in primary education? Child center. Which scheme was launched to improve primary schools nationwide? Blackboard project. And when was the new education policy of 1986 revised? 1992. When did the national curriculum framework was designed? 2005. Select and write a title similar to the notes provided. Magna Carta of English Education, First Declaration of British Education Policy, Establish Complete Control over State Education, Vocational Education and Women's Education were also emphasized. So the here the answer is given. It belongs to what? The wood dispatch. Option is C. Thank you, students. For more videos, subscribe our channel.